This tutorial will show how to download and install the Google Chrome web browser app onto your device. To download the Google Chrome web browser, you can access the link from the Google Apps for Education support site off of the York Technology Department website. Come down to the Google Tools box and click on Downloads. Find the Applications folder and then click the Google Chrome web browser link. You can also boot up your web browser of choice and in the search box type download Google Chrome. And then click on the first non-ad search result. Click the Download Chrome button on the Google Chrome website and then accept and install to begin the download process. Depending on your Apple's device configuration and which browser you're using will determine where the download is saved to. On my computer, it's sent to the Downloads folder. So here's the Google Chrome DMG file, all downloaded, and I'm going to click on that to open it up. This installs a virtual pen drive on my desktop, inside of which is the Google Chrome app. I now need to install this on my device by putting it in the Applications folder. This little shortcut here is going to help me out. I'm going to drag the app on top of the shortcut in order to install it in the Applications folder on my Apple device. Once complete, I can close the window, and my Google Chrome app's installed. Now let's add a shortcut to the app to the dock. In Finder, I'm going to come up to Go and click on Applications, and locate the Google Chrome app in the list. I'm now going to drag this icon over to my dock, wait for the applications to spread apart, and let go, and now I have a Google Chrome shortcut in my dock for easy access. This concludes this tutorial.